morning all, this is Princy here. We, a team of writers, came up with this brand new idea called Featurettes. I mean, it's not new, but it is very crisp and a small video that we are going to name as Featurettes. Words are a highly potent medium to create a lasting impression. This is truer when you're writing something that your reader will use to solve a problem. We need to understand that any user who turns into a technical documentation does not do so out of choice. More often than not, it is due to coercion. The user, in all likelihood, is frustrated and needs to find a solution very quickly. Research by Nielsen echoes the same thought. Readers don't read, they scan the document. Our product documentation needs to move away from being dry, clinical, and robotic. Long procedures are time-consuming and confusing for the end users to follow. As they say, picture speaks a thousand words. An engaging video is easy to understand and retains the attention span of the readers, and it would be helpful if the user can watch the video of the procedure. What are featurettes? Featurettes are quick, engaging video clippings that can be a task, a concept, a what's new video, or any customer-focused demonstration of our fabulous product. A short and crisp featurettes can help in branding and can be scaled to any level and are of course engaging. Now, I would explain what featurettes are and how can they be used. Featurettes can be used as a video embedded in our product documentation, a separate list as how-tos on our product-specific landing page, and a demo for POs reaching out to customers to give them an idea about how our fabulous products work, a sales pitch on how great our products are. This is just a small, crisp idea of what a featurettes are, but when you actually start working on it, the featurette would be a wonderful experience that you can give the users for your product documentation. Thank you.